I got it. Oh, I have a riot shield here. Oh shit. I have an MTV forest on. You take the MTV forest. Already had it on. I don't know. Yeah, I had it on this guy. Did he have meds?
I could use
a couple of meds. No, yeah, bandage is the extra.
He has two, so I really want to keep one.
Yeah, that's fine.
Do you see what I have in my hands?
What is it?
Saiga! Oh, dude!
You know how much I love it!
Yeah, dude, I love it even more, and I can use it even more right here, man. Aw, oh, you're such a bastard, you didn't even...
Yeah, but now okay. Somebody picked up my... No, there's another shotgun down here. Okay, yeah,
just keep it, Patrick. Just keep it. Seriously, don't go down, don't...
Not for sure, it's again.
Fuck yeah, then I'm gonna take it.
It didn't sound like it was towards us, but around us, kind of.
Fuck!
Okay, take the Saiga, Moib.
I got it.
Then I take the CQC.
Do you want an Evo?
No, I got a CQC with 45 bullets in it. He came fucking loaded!
There's a riot shield here in case someone wants it. Otherwise it's gonna despawn.
I have it.
Dude is ready to die C. Oh, maybe the sniper.
Who was it actually? Who we killed?
I have no idea.
There's a lot of people on the server now.
Is there?
Mm-hmm. Might be just a random guy. Maybe. Bordel, full hackers, a small bite? What? What is that guy saying?
I have no idea.
Maybe he said it's boarded and you're a hacker.
Bordel? No, the guy I killed is already gone.
Oh, has he left, has he?
He didn't stay for long, no. Well, this is not gonna take long before the next guys come in now.
Well, thanks, Mark, for letting me have the body armor at least.
No problem. I couldn't carry it even. I already have it.
Thanks for saving me from not dying.
Well, now every one of us have shotguns.
Yeah.
Ready to die is on the hill, sniper hill.
That wasn't Sniper Hill. That's from behind the gas station spawn area.
Oh yeah. Is he shooting at legs that are glitching through or something?
Maybe.
I don't think that was at us. I see a guy behind Med Alleyway. Just gone into the houses on the left, Patrick, at the fence.
Yeah, okay.
Running across the road.
Yeah, I see him.
Got him.
Nice.
Nice, boy. I was like, oh, let him come up. Like, now we don't. Now, seriously, Mike, let him get up. What if he had meds?
I don't know. I just wanted to take him out. I just wanted to...
Do you have Binox, Moib?
He had a tack knife and a Mossberg.
No, I don't have Fire Knives.
I just checked it out. Tat Knife and Beano's. That's it.
Nice hack, idiota. Idiota. Is he really hacking?
No, I don't know. The guy you killed was it wasn't the IDK you killed.
No, no, no. He's on Sniper Hill, he said. Put coconut water in fifth slot? Why? It gives health too. Okay.
Yeah, a little bit. Like, are you completely out of meds?
No, no, no. I have some one antibiotic, one bandage DX, and.
Bandage DX is better than antibiotics.
I know.
Did they get my meds? I was gone, and no, I don't think so.
Yeah, we didn't want to risk grinding
we
out
there. We really didn't want to run out with the sniper there.
Patrick was actually too chicken.
Somebody just group invited me.
I got a group invite. I accepted it.
Me too. Where is he? He's at Ridgeway Airport.
Probably gonna direct his friend in.
I can't see him on the map yet. On mine it says Shroud Farm.
Yep, same.
Okay.
Ah, I'm leaving the group.
Me too. Alright.
Now I've got to find my name. There we go.
Hey, fuck, someone's coming with a lot of zombies.
Yep.
Don't move, don't move. Don't aggro them up. He's coming. Who shot at him?
Yeah, I did. I also got a hit marker.
Yeah, you hit him. I saw it.
Got him.
Nice.
Nice.
Does anyone have a bandage? He didn't have any meds. Sorry, Moip, I really needed a kill.
I have a coconut water.
It's okay, I healed it.
Oh.
Here.
What did you use on me?
Antibiotic.
Oh, that was a waste because I didn't... I was only missing like 10%. I have antibiotic, I just didn't want to use any antibiotic for so little.
Yeah, I didn't bring any bandages. I'm just watching the stairs. Just watching the stairs. Swagger Jagger.
Is that who you killed?
Nice hat. Thanks, Azer. Thanks, Azer. I like the hat. Oh.
Oh, something is happening.
More takers, more takers. Oh, aggro.
That's behind us.
Yeah.
Oh, They're trying to let the zombies aggro on us.
Yeah, but they're glitched downstairs.
Good. Good.
Base. Oh, by the way, Moib, can I have the coconut water? I'm actually dying of thirst, I just realized that.
Oh, man, that's the only water, that's
okay,
the only...
Okay, keep it, keep it, keep it.
Don't you have anything? Here,
no.
Take a instant oatmeal, that gets some water.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
No, but I'm also in the red already, and that's the only thing I have.
Yeah.
Brought the coconut water so I didn't have to carry and pick up all kinds of bottles of water.
Yeah.
No ghosters yet, right?
No.
Someone's pissing the zombies off.
Yeah.
That's not down there.
What?
Oh, yeah, you're welcome to do that. We will kill you and take the military rack.
Ooh.
Tyronex. He's gonna go. He says he's gonna ghost in with military rack and K-style.
Nice. Do it. Do it.
Somebody is in the house.
I think that was my aggro.
No, you didn't move while I heard footsteps.
That was my footsteps.
Okay, then it might have had been you.
Come at us, guys. What the fuck is going on? Why aren't they coming? Come on, guys, what the fuck? Get in. Oh,
just outside.
Get ready, guys. Man up.